Myrtle Beach and Lynchburg series opener final set. These two clubs will meet in 2018. Corey Abbott was absolutely filthy tonight. One shy of a career high with 10 strikeouts and 6 2/3 dominant innings for the right-hander. Pelicans take the lead in the fourth inning. Andrew Monasterio blooping one into right. It gets by John Carter. It would bring in a run. Myrtle Beach up 2-0 in the seventh, but Lynchburg fighting back against John Romero. Yomar Rodriguez, RBI triple here, just out of the reach of DJ Wilson. Next banner, it's an RBI double for Alexis Pantoja, and the Hillcats tie the game 2-2. Myrtle Beach, though, bottom of the seventh inning, ground ball to third. Erlen Serna makes an error. Pelicans score a run. It's 3-2 Myrtle Beach. But in the eighth, Lynchburg trying to tack on some more offense. Here, infield RBI single would not the score at three. Next batter for the Hillcats. Nice punt here by John Carter. It's a push punt, infield single. Hillcats grab a 4-3 lead. The error doesn't really affect Myrtle Beach in the inning, but the Pelicans cannot come back. Jaron Young grounds out with Johnny Pareda on third as the tying run. And Myrtle Beach drops the series opener despite Abbott's brilliant performance. Andrew Monasterio, three times on base. He was 3-for-4. Johnny Pareda, 1-for-2 with a career-high 3 walks. But the Pelicans fall in the series opener against the Hillcats. Saturday, 6:05 p.m. contest. It's Bull Durham night as the Pelicans celebrate the 30th anniversary of the baseball classic movie. Gates open at 5 o'clock on a Locals Appreciation Saturday.